Romans are all bastards. They have bled us till we're white. They've taken everything we've got as if it was their right. And we've got nothing in return, though they make so much fuss. What have the Romans ever done for us?
What have the Romans? What have the Romans? What have the Romans ever done for us?
The aqueduct.
What?
They gave us the aqueduct.
Aqueduct or grant is one thing the Romans may have done.
And the roads now, they're all new.
And the great wines too.
Well, apart from the wines and fermentation.
And the canals for navigation.
And public health for all the nation.
Apart from those which are a plus, what have the Romans ever done for us?
What have the Romans? What have the Romans?
The baths?
What?
The public baths.
Yes.
The public baths are a great delight.
And it's safe to walk in the streets at night.
And medicine.
Irrigation.
Roman law.
And education.
The circus for our delectation.
And the gladiation.
Well, apart from medicine, irrigation, health, roads, cheese, and education, baths and the circus Maximus, what have the Romans ever done for us?
What have the Romans? What have the Romans? What have the Romans ever done for us?
Wrought peace?
Oh, shut up!